green flames. Magical? Well, maybe not flames, a force field of some kind.
Well, hello there, friend.
Manny.
Manny, hasn't your game grown tired and old?
Dr. Fible.
Well, I'm quite finished expending my efforts to refine this cesspit. I sacrificed my best years to the pursuit of a better Daventry. Now there's nothing left for me to do except watch as it burns to the ground and to hope that it will all be forgotten.
You'll never win, Wallace Shawn.
It was never about a better Daventry, and you know it. You just want to prove you're better than me. Better than you? What have you ever contributed to this kingdom? If I didn't rig the night tournament, you wouldn't even be standing here.
Maybe. Now,
you owe your entire legacy to all the cretins that sacrificed their lives to build it. Well then, leave my family out of this. Come out of hiding and face me alone. I'll grant you the rematch you so desperately seek.
Graham, that's what he wants.
Your bones are too weak for a duel of strength, and your ankles would fracture in any contest of speed.
Duel of wits.
Would your rusty memory even provide any decent competition in a game of wits?
Maybe.
What's the matter, Manny? Are you afraid if I win, you will run out of excuses for why you were never crowned king?
Never crowned king.
First, prove to me that you're still strong and quick. You know where to find me.
I'm slow and feeble. A key.
All right, mine. Don't fail me now.
I sense another puzzle incoming. Back gate key, 1 out of 4. Huh. Well, we're not going that way. And this, I can't blow the horn. Oh, this is back where we came. I just want to see if there's any more like keys or anything like that. Anything else to look at? We collect all these keys and plates and things. Let's head. Looks like we can go north, but let's head this way. Maybe now we can go to Hobblepots. Well, they retired after getting over being dead in the first game. Supposedly they were in some other room or something.
It seemed like when I was younger, every door was open to me. But as I grew, one by one, they began to close.
It's supposed to be this awesome kingdom. Like, it never became that, I guess.
Locked as well. Really only leaves me with one choice.
You mean here? We already been here. Unless you mean the back gate. There's nothing else to see.
She never stopped.
Following those work orders.
Back gate key. Alright, before I go there, sorry, I'm probably driving you guys crazy. Wow. That song. Drilled into my brain playing this the first chapter so much.
Hello, old friend.
What we got? A fruit picker. Gonna pick some fruit? From where? From the tree? From the mighty tree? I don't know if there's fruit growing on it, but it is a tree. I don't see any fruit. Nope. Okay. I'm trying to remember where all this goes to. Oh, that's back where we were. What's gotten here? Huh. He just thrust his hand in there. I have no idea what these are for. 1 out of 3. 3 out of 3. Triumph commemorative plate. See, I remember all these locations. There's nothing down here now. Jump. Do I saw something moving over there? I guess it's just... Yeah, it's the blades of grass, I think. Is we're holding the test of wits, because I'm not ready for that yet.
Ah, that's right. I had tried my hand at designing an escape room. One key was definitely locked in here. If only I could remember her combination.
Let me guess, I can't leave now. Can I? What's this? I saw that. I can't get that. I'm gonna come back to this. Can I go to the side here? No. Just looking for another one of those plates and those keys. Well, the keys might be what Manny might give them to us. I'm not sure. I'll say, so come back here to escape. Escape from a room or something. I don't know if there's anywhere else to go, except through the back gate. What's this way? Oh, all the pumpkins. Can I also go this way? Oh. See, if anything, this is his mind. Oh, I was able to get through, though. I know I could do that. Wobbly eyes. What if I... Will this reach?
Hold on, that's not right. Apologies, it was a... Wake up, Graham. Your mind is strong. Hold on, that's not right.
Okay. And we can't go this way, we never could. So... I suppose we can go that way.
There's nothing else to see that way.
Guess not. The fading memories. Dun-dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun. All right, so we'll go up here. think this just leads us back around. Oh, we still have to check up north. Right. So after that, we have the back gate. And north. I mean, not north. The room. Escape from the room. I can't get the yarn. Can I fall in here on purpose? What's this? Looks like an iron cross. What if I
Hold on, that's not right. Wake up, Graham.
So I think if I shine a light through that.
Apollo, wake up, Graham.
Okay, I don't know what that is. Looks like an iron cross. Maybe I'll find an item that I can use with that. The floating island. This is where the picnic spot was. Oh, there's something else there. What do we do? Put that in there?
Hold on. Let's not wake up, Greg.
Huh. I was supposed to put something in there.
A polish.
Oh. It's a tree, but it doesn't look like it can select anything with that. See, it looks like here it has something in it. Oh, this moves. Okay, we're seeing from a top-down view. So this isn't a hole, this is actually a cylinder of some kind. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Not sure. I don't suppose it has anything to do with the Iron Cross, so let's look up here. Music is pretty well done. Some of the tracks I really like.
The Hobblepots and I used a spell from Hagatha's book to enchant the floating island to actually float.
Huh. So it finally lives up to its name, huh? It still looks like it's on, like, stilts or something, but that's behind it. It just has the illusion of not floating. Okay, so we've got this cylinder thing, and we've got an iron cross. I didn't go up here, did I? cave of evil. There's the last one. We have to get through the cave of evil to get that. I just named it the cave of evil. That's just not what it's called. Oh.
Goblins thrived in the rocks to the east, so I stayed away.
Hmm. Still can't reach with the food pecker. Yeah, it's kind of farther away. What's it say? It says KFS. That's gotta mean something. Am I gonna die now? Well, it's actually lit now. Hmm. What's in there? A scary sound is that way.
Hold on. Wake up, Graham. A polish. Wake up, Graham.
Wake up, Graham. Still.
I was happy my lighting project had been implemented, but I did miss using my pumpkin lantern.
Hmm. Those were the days, huh? Were those all those annoying knights? Someone's gotta keep that stuff running.
After Alexander returned, we sealed up the goblin holes.
I see that. I see that one too. Gaze upon the glory of sealed goblin holes. And those were I never knew what those were. Oh, now. What's this now? I don't remember this. That house. I don't think I ever got to the other side. I don't think. Yeah, actually. Cherry picker. Break it. Okay, so I got all three. They have different letters on them. It's just I can barely see them like this. Okay. We have 3 out of 3 commemorative plates. Achievement unlocked. Hop, 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 hop. So I ran all this way just for a commemorative plate?
Something seems off.
Yeah, what's going on here?
The key was a bit too high for me to reach.
Oh, and I lost my thing.
Hold on, let's wake up.
I lost my cherry picker thingy. Hmm. I don't see how we can get up there. Try this tunnel back here. Maybe there's something with this now. That's not it. Get in there. No, I guess not. Maybe I can shine a light from a commemorative plane? I don't know.
Apollos, hold on. Wake up, hold on.
Alright. So we have several leads to go on here. Anything change out here now? What if I look through here? Oh, I can't. There's no reason to.
Right. Goblins thrived in the rocks.
Where's your trusty bow and arrow? I mean, not for that, just in general. Alright, let me run back and see if anything else changed, because that was actual longest loading screen in the whole game that I can remember. Let's look here. I guess... Oh, wait. Good. Didn't I try that? Maybe I put the wrong one. Oh, we gotta form it into some kind of picture. Either that or we have to match them together or something. What's it say? KFPDBSRI. Lot? So aren't in any order, okay? I don't have a F here. I don't know what I'm doing. Cat! Rad! It's rad, man. Bad. Dad! He was a dad and a lad. Sometimes he's sad. I don't know. Rod? I'm just really guessing here. Red? There's some kind of meaning to this puzzle? Rat. King Graham rap. Oh, rip. For some reason, it's rip. I have no idea. Totally brute forced my way through that one. Back gate key 1 and 3 out of 4. Cool. I guess we need all the keys to get through the back gate. Makes sense. So what do I have now? Just keys. I have to solve that puzzle. I don't know what to do with the Iron Cross. And the... what's the other thing? Oh, it's not this way. It's up here, right? Well, they reintroduced this area, though it's like largely it's just the same graphics, same textures and everything. I don't know if there's anything to do here. It doesn't seem like it. Alright, so it's back the way we came. Is all that stuff. Is an Iron Cross down here. I have no idea what to do with that. And what's the other thing? This is the... that's the island, and what's up here again? What's the other thing? There was something else. Well, maybe I just figured it out. Sorry guys, just... that's the place where we figured that out. And then... yeah. Okay, so there's really just that red cross to figure out. I guess there was two things, and one of them is the thing that I solved. I guess I should write them down or something.